how you got into movies, because Majestic is a big film that kind of took you to ultimate stardom, but let's talk about that journey before that.
I started my career when I was like 16 years old. Yeah, it was just a time when my father passed away. So from there I started my career as a light boy, from there as a villain. Still, I should remember, like, my first producer called M.J. Ramamurthy and my director P.N. Satya.
Wow, gosh, it's back in the day for you. And in terms of those memories, I mean, did you feel that filmdom was going to be part of your life?
No, actually, I chose my career as to be my part of life, actually. I never thought I'd be a hero because I was a fluke hero. Because actually, I didn't have any qualities of being a hero. Because to start as a hero, start as a career, to take as a career, you should know dance, yeah, fights, horse riding, swimming, and there are some actually extra activities what you need to be a hero. But I'm not in thorough in that tunnel. I know only about acting, that's it.
And how do you pick these characters? Because you've won multiple awards also for some very strong roles.
Yeah, I don't go for any award functions. That's the one thing.
A little bit like Amir Khan, you don't actually go and...
Yeah, because awards are not given by your talent or something. Like it's by taking or borrowing or buying, I think so. Because some award functions that they called me actually for Filmfare and all, but I don't go for any Filmfares. Because there is a little bit partiality, like, okay, they should sit here, they should be there, and if you perform something, then you get an award. So then what's the use of award actually? But by God grace, from after 20 years in my career, I got one state award.
This is BBC Asian Network, Ashanti Omkar.